Hey guys, welcome to Gen Technology. Today, you might be wondering, what is that sheet of paper? So, the answer is, I'm going to show you a sneak peek of me drafting my YouTube videos in my notebook. Okay, so, first I usually start with the date for the video, maybe for the 8th of July 2020. Of course, this is already the past. Okay, and then I will write the video, what kind of video it is, which is coding lesson in this case. Okay, next I will draw a huge bubble here and then write the video name, which is maybe how to make animation. My handwriting's a bit untidy, but yeah, this is just a draft, so anyways, I will write the intro first, which is maybe the video, maybe the animation just now. Okay, next I will write maybe HTML part. So this is the second part I am going to make. Next is the CSS part, maybe. Okay. Next, we can have the run program part. So remember, this is the coding lesson. And lastly, I will get the ending. Okay. So basically, it's like that. And now let's move on here. So I will write notes, maybe put some links in the description, maybe link for CSS colors. And also maybe a sheet of code. Okay. Next, I will specify if the thumbnail is pre-made or DIY. So, I'll just write thumbnail and then maybe DIY. Okay, next let's move on to the next page here. Okay, now I'm going to write the speech draft here. So, I'm going to maybe fast forward this part a bit because this is a bit too long. Okay. Okay, so I finished drafting my speech and yeah, basically that's about all I do for my drafting. So as you can see, there are a lot of drafts. Here, this is the software tutorial, and also this is the Gen Technology Quiz Competition announcement. This is the coding lesson, a simple animation. And yeah. That's all, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and remember to like, share, and subscribe. Bye!